Namaste. A very famous guru used to take meditation classes. He had students coming from different corners of the country. In one such camp, one student was caught stealing. He was produced before the guru with a request that this thief must be expelled immediately. The guru simply ignored the case. A few days later, the same student was caught stealing again. The guru simply disregarded the whole matter again. Now, all other students found this rather disturbing. They drew a petition asking the guru to expel this thief immediately. If not, then they would have to leave these classes in an entire group. The guru read the petition and called all the students together. He said, "You are all very wise, dear students. You know what is right and what is not right. You may go somewhere else to study if you feel so. But this friend of yours, this student, doesn't even know the right from the wrong. So, who will teach him if I do not? Hence, I am going to keep him here even if all the rest of you leave entirely in a group." A torrent of tears started flowing from the eyes of the student who stole as he listened to the words of his guru. All the desire to steal had vanished automatically. Friends, this story has multiple takeaways. For one, it tells us, don't write off people so easily. How quickly we sometimes turn our back on people who commit crime, isn't it? But if we look deeper, we might just see another human being. Someone that simply needs to be shown the right path. And that can happen only through compassion. And mind you, showing compassion isn't easy. This is where a real guru steps in. We have all had our moments of learning, of breakthroughs, of revelation about ourselves, about our skills, our values, our purpose. This when some guru or teacher cared to look deeper within us, to bring out and help us discover ourselves. I'm sure we all have those special teachers still in our heart, in our memories. Let this story be shared and reach out to as many students and teachers who can remind and thank such wonderful beacons of light in their lives. A salute to all teachers out there for making a huge difference. Happy Guru Purnima.